My name is Senator Adebayo Oshinowo. I represent Lagos East Senatorial District. And on behalf of my family and the Senatorial District, and of course, we are here. Today is not a sad day, as some people mentioned, but rather it's a day to thank God. Because God did not sign any agreement with anybody when He created us. He just created us without notice. So He will take us away without notice because He did not sign any agreement with us. But I want to tell you, my dear colleagues, you must continue to thank God. This is their first bad day, 1 year bad day. Many never witnessed 10 years. Which of the blessings of your Lord are we going to deny? Never witnessed their first bad day, 1 year bad day. Many never witnessed 10 years. Which of the blessings of your Lord are we going to deny? After all, many of our prophets lived only 33 years and 60 years. He even lived more than the prophets. Which of the blessings of the Lord are we going to deny? So on this note, I am begging we should continue thanking God in our life. Death is inevitable. It will come out of a student. What I'm trying to say is that we must prepare. Let our righteous good deeds more than our bad. For my colleagues who said the good one goes the bad one, whether you are good or bad, we are not the Maliki Yao Medin. We are not the judge. I know those who good, they will not sleep perpetually. Those who bad will never sleep perpetually. There is a day for